You broke my heart at 16, the first I felt my world come crashing like magic, like your heart was made of matches, and I never got over it. I swear your friends know when to post your photograph. It doesn't really hurt, but it always takes me back to 16, in your basement, your parents, my feelings, and I never got over it. How did you break my heart without even trying? Talking to me. You were made of matches and you burnt me to the ground. You were made of matches and you burnt me trying to get it right. The truth is, I worry you never found something to escape who you used to be. Found my own way of coping with your mess, and I found my own reasons why you weren't the best for me. Why couldn't you be the best for me? I never got over it.